I'ma be by that 911.
Need some time.
That's Victor.
Yeah, my balls are clean. I had to censor you out cussing like 50 times.
What drink do you
have? Victor's being dumb.
Uh-huh.
Oh my
God.
Yeah.
Okay, that's Journey.
I literally had to censor out cussing in the vlogs. Like, five. Why are you moving my teeth?
That's Dakota. Let's see.
Your balls are anyway.
That's Michael. That's Michael.
Film yourself.
What?
How did you film yourself?
I don't know how to flip it around.
Oh my God. Yes, you do know how to flip it around.
Spooky orchestra rehearsals.
Hi there.
Look at how many cellos there are. You're not going to be able to hear a thing.
Sit down.
Julia, you want to be my vlog?
Hi,
do you want to be
my whole rib?
Go. One, two.
Hi.
One, two.
Yeah.
Sit down. She's gaslighting me, y'all.
Shut up.
Okay.
I dropped one thing. Yeah, I have to vlog. Yeah. Say hi to my vlog.
You make the vlog every Friday and puts it on YouTube.
Yes.
Every Saturday.
Not every Saturday, it's every Friday.
Oh, yeah.
It's irregular. Vlog, full send. Hey y'all. We just left the orchestra rehearsal, if you couldn't tell, because we were in the dark. And you probably couldn't hear us because we were whispering because we really weren't supposed to be talking.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I'm currently waiting for my parents, and I'm with Michaela Templeton.
Yes.
I should not share your full name on.
Matter,
and we have Kaylee.
Bye.
And that's not my mom. There's so many cars that look like my mom's car. My mom.
Okay, I should do another cartwheel, right?
Yes, do it for the vlog.
Bro, I failed.
That was the ugliest
cartwheel.
I love cartwheels. Cartwheel. Okay, cartwheels were my life.
I'm about to get stared at so much.
Oh, there goes my mommy. We're vlogging.
She has on a military trip today. And we have...
Boy, if you don't get your beard.
Hey, y'all.
Let's go.
Say hi.
Yeah, I was vlogging at the orchestra rehearsal from the last clip. That's probably what you're going to see.
Look who it is.
Is that Miss Journey? Look at her. Vlogging. Miss Study Girl. What you doing? Yeah, I'm vlogging.
Don't you remember your vlogs are clean?
Yeah, I need to cut me out for now. What does that mean?
Uh-oh.
Okay, y'all, we're heading to our first period Spanish class with Miss Castillo.
AKA Dakota's class, but we're just pretending that we're in it.
What you doing?
Don't feel okay about this rhythmic stuff. This da 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 da.
Yeah, at least that part was somewhat together.
Why do I look like that?
Oh, it's over here.
Hey.
Hey, y'all, we're leaving school. That's the end of school. And it's actually kind of lucky, kind of cold outside. It's like chilly, and we live in Texas, and it's like 72 degrees outside.
Yeah, usually in the fall, it's like really warm.
That's spring.
Hey y'all, it is A11. Oh, it's gonna show it backwards. It's early in the morning and we're at school. Say hi, Victor. Victor. I don't know why Victor's in such a crabby mood.
Cat off of TikTok.
Lauren, get in my vlog. You wanna be my vlog?
Yeah.
I'm a
are you?
Freshmen are weird.
I know, right? Saying, like, I'm totally not a freshman at all.
He wanted me to tell you that he wants you to delete the
footage. We're in biology. I'm recording for my vlog. Say hi, my vlog.
Oh, I
got
crusty in his vlog.
What? You do art? What's your parking of the microscope?
Because it's not fucking working.
We don't even have the assignment done.
What are you talking about?
You want to say hi to my vlog?
I have 18.
Vlogs are clean. This is good. James Charles.
Yeah.
Anyone want to hit him up? He's single. I'm looking for a man. Welcome to my vlog. I'm okay as an alien. You wanna meet my vlog?
Should I put this on my nose?
Yes. Gross. Yes. Look at her fit. She's a whole princess.
The fit.
Yes.
Look at her.
She's a princess Ghostbuster. Yes.
You're the best looking.
I know, right? Like, hey y'all! It's orchestra concert time. We're currently looking at the audience. Look at Michaela and you're dressed up as a gaslighter. That's what I am for Halloween. I'm a gaslighter. Kaylee, she showed up in like the best like
Dorothy costume.
And I saw her red shoes and I was like, oh my gosh. Show the red shoes. Show the red shoes. The red shoes. Mine are just regular ones. Hey y'all!
Look at
Hello. Hey, y'all wanna say hi to my vlog? Hey! Okay, everybody hates me for vlogging right now, so I'm gonna stop.
Hey, we did it!
Woo! Wow. Yo, we finished the concert!
Yay.
You should have saw when Michael decided to turn on his flashlight mid-concert.
That was the best thing ever.
No, the coughing in the audience. Yo.
The coughing, did you hear that?
Yes, somebody was hacking in the audience. They're like, and you're like, yo, you okay? And I just remember that we have school tomorrow.
We can go home. And then we go on this day and tell the others.
Yay. Gladly we don't have to play in two shows. Oh. Finished! Yes, Julia!
We can go back. How about the second show?
You have to be the second. Yep.
We can go by.
Yep. Brought something else with me, but I didn't.
I know.
Well, I can't forget like half my stuff. Yeah. Welcome back to my vlog where everybody at school decides to make a complete fool of themselves and how stupid. It's Cowboy Day. We have people dressing up as Teletubbies.
I'm gonna be salty about it now. Someone,
what type of?
Is it?
Oh my god.
They all getting dress coded.
Yo, what? Who told them this was a smart idea?
It's peeling over.
Yo.
Ariadne.
Ariadne with the fan behavior cam.
Oh,
you put the Teletubby hat back on.
Now look at this. Woo.
Oh my god, that's amazing, bro.
Say hi. Hi.
I don't know why, but I feel like I'm
good. Look.
Did you just call it a cracker? Topo Chico is $2, dude.
I know, I'm trying to put my second dollar in.
Yo!
Is
that
where you
need to go in?
No.
Oh, it's closed.
Gross.
It's just, no,
you're
the first one went in.
Go in.
Yo, what is this?
Yo, get your money back, hey, you little scammer.
I'm gonna give you your money back. Oh,
look
at that!
Hey!
Wait, was that $1 though?
I guess so.
Was it?
Yeah, it was.
Okay.
Oh, that's fine.
It's exactly $1 in quarter form.
All right, hold on. Let me try inserting the bill now.
Maybe.
Nope, never mind.
Let's get
four
other quarters.
Yeah. How many people get four?
Each of me.
We only have $1 in four quarters.
Yes, look at our fit.
Hey,
we
got Jason. Oh,
we should go to our Spanish.
Yeah, we're going to our Spanish class. I'm so ready. I love
our class. Our teacher's already out there.
Our teacher is already
she
out
knows
there.
She knows we're coming from.
I forgot what her name. What's her name again?
Miss Castillo.
Miss Castillo, yes. That's our teacher. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
We love our teacher. How much more American can this... What is this? I don't know why this is screaming racism. What you drawing over there? Did the money ever go into the machine?
Nope.
Oh? Oh, dang. Oh. Let's have it. Welcome to my vlog. We're going to introduce everybody in orchestra.
Sammy.
No, wait. What's your name and what instrument you play?
My name's Sammy, and I play the violin.
Okay. Nathan. No. Okay, again, I'm Kaylee.
Kaylee, an instrument.
Shut up.
I play the cello.
Name an
instrument? I'm Michaela, and I play...
A.K.A.
the
gaslighter. No. And what instrument do you play?
I play the viola.
Okay. Okay, introduce your name and instrument you play.
Hi, I'm Dakota, and I play the violin.
Okay. Okay. Introduce your name and what instrument you play.
My name is Dad. Yeah.
I'm Lauren, I play violin.
Yeah, that's so fun.
What? Lauren, I play violin.
Oh, yeah, this is the second violin named Lauren. Introduce your name and what instrument you play.
My name's Emma, I play violin.
I have to censor that out. My mom says she fell asleep, and my dad.
Really?
Yeah.
The black guy playing the viola.
Third violin.
Yes.
What's your name?
David.
And what instrument do you play?
Yes.
What instrument do you play?
Yes.
He plays the bass.
I can play it.
You can tell that he plays bass, weirdo. Okay, do you want to introduce your name and what instrument you play?
I'm Hoka. I play the viola.
To maintain focus.
That's so fun. Say your name and your instrument. Oh, I'm Rose, I play the violin. Yeah. Do you want to say your name and what instrument? Name and instrument. What's your name and your instrument you play?
David,
doesn't matter if I
Dallas
and
my... No.
What instrument you play?
Jeff Bezos, cello.
What's your actual name?
Jeff Bezos!
Your name is not Jeff Bezos. It's not Jeff.
Okay, fine. My name is Lauren Ziegenhagen.
Oh my gosh. What is your name? Just say your first name and what instrument you play. You're the only person who's
fine.
So...
My name is Samantha Hay.
Oh my gosh.
My name is Rose Daniel, and I play violin.
You're like the most like craziest person on this thing, right?
My name is Jordy Connor, I play
viola.
Oh my
gosh.
I'll do an impersonation.
What instrument? No, you're not doing it. What's your name?
My name is Pink Cat.
Oh my gosh.
Jonathan, bro. I'm Jack, and I play violin.
Finally, you say it.
My name is Shakira.
What's your name and instrument?
My name is Nathan, and I play the violin.
Okay. Yeah. Y'all are chilling over here. What are y'all doing?
She's geometry.
Geometry?
Yeah.
That's not fun.
No.
Oh gosh. Have you seen child labor over here?
No.
Why? Yo. This is child labor. I should vlog this.
See,
I'm trying to have fun.
Mr. G with the 2000s Y2K fit.
The 2000 Y2K? What?
Yeah, you're wearing the Y2K fit. Favorite instrument?
I'm Mr. G. I play the bass.
Okay. That was kind of
lame. That was kind of lame.
Okay.
You want to do that again?
Yeah.
Hello. It's kind of weird. You want like a regular voice though, right? Like,
yeah.
So
they get fun out of me.
Is it needed? Like, do I need to like raise my intonation? It's like, hi kids, I'm Mr. G. I play the double bass. Is that what you need? Okay.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I've never seen that. Yo.
Yes.
Period.
I think.
We love Danny DeVito.
I think, yes.
Yes.
That's going on ranting with Rob.
Yo, apparently Miss Shulock is extra upbeat today. Apparently she's extra happy today.
Oh no. I said one of the cookie time.
She's extra happy today.
Oh no, we're getting cookies.
Yeah, we're getting cookies. She's getting our cookies.
Oh! Where are the cookies at?
Shut up, yo!
Where are the cookies?
Shut up! Okay, hold on. Let me explain the last clip that's gonna be put in the vlog from the little pig I saw in the hallway. Everybody has been thinking it's such a smart idea that because it is the day before the weekend of Halloween that everybody should dress up in costumes. And the teachers don't like that. So, whoever was in the pig suit, thank you for being a menace to society. Yeah. No, he did.
Danny DeVito.
I think, yeah.